It's really easy though online though to get things, you know, get tense really fast. I got to tell you this story. It's a true story. A comic that I am friends with on Facebook, she posts a potato every year when she gets her harvest in. She likes to put up her potato. And then I wrote under the potato, "Isn't that last year's potato?" And then a couple minutes later, on my inbox and Messenger, she's like, "Why are you always so negative?" And I'm a comic, so I put back LOL, because we're comics. And she goes, "Seriously, you are always insulting my vegetables. Unfriend me." And I'm like, first of all, I don't even know you. I've never met you. And second off, are her hands broken? Because she can unfriend me if she doesn't want to. So then I go to comic number two, and I say, "Did you see this?" She's, you know, and I tell her about the potato. And she goes, "She puts up the same potato every year." And I'm like, "I knew it, I knew it." And then, this is a true story. She, comic number two says, "I'll talk to comic number one." And I'm like, "No, don't talk to her. We look like idiots." But she did talk to her. And then comic number one texts me back and says, "Oh, I didn't realize you were funny. I didn't know that you were a comic." So I blocked her.